Maybe it's 3 a.m. Had you on my mind, and it's not the first time we've gone through this.
Yo guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be showing you the best method on farming Cap'n coins. Method 1 is obviously farming public events. Normal public events give you 7 Cap'n coins, and if you get it to a heroic event, it gives you 10.
We got that ship. That's a black eye for them.
It takes a little bit for the coins to actually pop up, but as you can see, it gives you 10, and that's how much a public event slash heroic event will give you. The next option is doing lost sectors. Lost sectors actually give you a ton. Each lost sector gives you 14 Cap'n coins, which is pretty decent. So if you like just go around farming lost sectors, you get a lot. But yeah, it'll give you 14, and it doesn't take that long. So yeah. The next option on farming Cap'n coins is farming chests. As you can see, it only gives you 3, so it's not a lot. But if you have like a mod for your goats, then you know you can find chests pretty easily. So it's all up to you. I personally don't recommend this one, but yeah. Those are 3 methods on how I am farming Cap'n coins right now, so I appreciate y'all for watching. Now, if you could like, subscribe, comment, I'd greatly appreciate it. But yeah, I hope y'all have a good day. Peace.